49ers player Kyle Juszczyk's wife has been going viral recently for all the jackets she has been making for Taylor Swift, so how funny would it be if she made a new jacket for her husband with the overtime rules on it? Because bro attended Harvard and had a 4.2 GPA, but didn't know that if the 49ers scored a touchdown, then the Chiefs would still get the ball.
Hey, even if we score a touchdown, they still get the ball. I didn't know that.